folks, headed south on 27. We're south at Sebring. Going to go through Lake Placid, head down to I don't know what road that is. That goes through to Clewiston. Go Clewiston, Belgrade, and head home. This is really pretty up through here. Lake Placid. Lake Placid is kind of an artsy-fartsy area. A lot of retirees, lots of artists have migrated here. Kind of neat. Maybe orange trees. More mature orange trees. Man, this is so nice to be out riding on a Sunday morning in the beautiful countryside out here in the citrus country of Florida. Just beautiful. The only thing I'd make this better is more motorcycles. It's like I'm on my own today. Some sort of fire up here. Hopefully that's a brush fire. Cleaning up the debris. That's it. Home of the Olympic Winter Games. It was a very short Winter Olympic Games too. Save the clock tower. This is a citrus observation tower they put in here. You can pay money to go in there and see this. I'm caught in a morning traffic jam here. All these lakes and stuff, it's really pretty waterfront property. Alright, now if we get to Moorhaven, next big city. So here's State Road 70, this goes back to Okeechobee. Go left. Okeechobee to the left of me, Arcadia to the right. That could be a song. And of course the bear crossing for the next 12 miles. I didn't even know we had bears here. Guess we have enough bears to warrant a sign for it. wonderful metropolis of Moorhaven. Where they make Moorhavens. I don't know what they do in Moorhaven. Huge high school. A lot of businesses close. Burger King's closed. Not so good. Cafe 27, as opposed to Cafe 27. Another one of the big canals that connects Lake Okeechobee to the west coast of Florida. So you basically cross the state on a boat if you wanted to. That doesn't look like any fun right there. It doesn't smell like any fun either. This must be really, really fresh tar they just put down. That was Moorhaven. Next stop will be Lewiston will actually stop. I have to get some petrol in there. Oof. Cruise control off. Accidentally. Tonka truck graveyard. Here's where they do the skydiving out here in Lewiston. Wonderful downtown clue is to stop for a bite to eat. Let's go to Wendy's, they got good fries. Where are we going? All right, folks, I'm going to sign off, get something to eat, and I'll be back shortly.